Hello everyone, my name is Dustin Lint and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, where we have what I would say is a good starting basis for a colony here. We have oxygen production. We're starting to get some more algae here, although we probably could use for a little bit more. And to get that extra bit, we will need ladders. Like that, and like that. Maybe prioritize those a little bit so we can get that algae there as well. And what else am I hoping to do today? I am also hoping... Oh, people are hungry. That makes sense. I'm hoping to get some more research done. Pick is making quick work of that, making sure that it gets done. Jackson, why are you... Oh, probably because this stuff hasn't been... finished yet. Yeah, dig pending. I guess we should. If I want the art there, I should take the effort to make it happen. Let's see here. So that'll be a... That'll be a 6. Paintings don't need to be more than a 5. If they get done, they get done. They are not what I would call mission critical. Research is idle. Oh, great. Our advanced station. Like, we care about that. Oh, that's algae there, too? We should definitely dig that up. Make that a 9 there as well. You know what? We don't need that anymore. And we can... deconstruct that ladder. Once we dig up the rest of this here, we should be fine. Maybe... Oh, no. I wanted... Actually, can they just dig that now? Unreachable. Okay, so we do need at least one more ladder there. Fair enough. And make that a high priority dig as well. The more algae we get sooner, the better. Perfect, okay. Don't need that or that. And we can deconstruct those guys. We have another duplicate available, eh? Let's see here, choose duplicate. We have a bodybuilder, that's awesome. High decor expectation, but that's fine. Loud sleeper, not good. Someone else who's creative. We don't need two creative people. So you know what? Birdie, welcome to the crew. We should also make a bed for you like ASAP. Who all do I have on like certain jobs? Birdie can be like an all-rounder. Dan Giesling's also sort of an all-rounder. Jackson can help build. That shouldn't be his main job, though. And we should sweep up here as well. Like that. Oh, we can no longer deconstruct that ladder there. Fair enough. Take that in, maybe that stuff as well, and that'll be fine. Okay, so, oh, you know what? I would love to get the rest of this mined out, so we should maybe prioritize the rest of this stuff getting done. Oh, we finished some more research. Okay, so we just finished, oh, we have gas permeable tiles now. Excellent, excellent, excellent. We need this for better airflow throughout our base here. Yeah, like that. Go like that. 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 Oh, no, cancel that one. That. That. And that. And that. Perfect. Awesome. Okay. I am digging this. This is actually fantastic. Oh, other than the fact that it's nighttime again. But, unlike what I have been doing a lot recently, we actually... Ooh, battery power is running low, eh? Fair enough. Until we have better power generation, we should make that a 6 pick. Why? Oh, you're having to use the good old can, eh? Makes sense. Hopefully we can finish up the rest of our research here as well. Oh! We're actually onto this kind of stuff now. Okay, so we should get sanitation sooner rather than later. Fabricate that for as long as we possibly can. So yeah, I would like to get the rest of this mined out, and I would like to get the rest of this mined out if possible. That would be ideal. No power. Because people are too busy building things. That makes sense. Still at zero stress. I can dig it. I can dig it. Oh, and our food production is going to be off the chain here in a minute. Not immediately, but it will be off the theoretical chain here shortly. How's our decor looking now? It does detract from decor a little bit, but not to an overwhelmingly disgusting level. Ooh, that's some contaminated dirt there, isn't that? Yeah, that needs to get swept up like ASAP as well. Insufficient oxygen generation. Colony produced 107, but consumed 100. That's probably just because we didn't have anyone on power production. That would make sense. I don't know why I have that ceiling light there. In fact, you know what? Let's deconstruct that one. We really don't need that there at all. Or that. And with that being done... Oh, we also got some... Gas piping? Yeah, gas piping done. That'll be good for future investments. So, what do we do now? We are now going to prioritize digging the rest of this out as well. I want this done. What are we going to use this area down here for, though? That's a very good question. How much of this can we dig out as well? I would like to get rid of that, if possible. Oh, yeah, you need that oxygen. Fair enough. And you know what? We can probably just... You know what? I never thought of this before until just now, but can we just, like, do something like that? Yeah, we can probably just do something like that, can't we? Oh my god, I am a genius. You can probably use ladders as platforms. How did I not think of this before? We probably want to close this off for the time being. Once we, like, get that stuff out of there. Please, like, get that taken care of before... They're not going to get that taken care of before they make it inaccessible, are they? Probably not. Yeah, okay. Power is becoming a bit more of a problem now. Let's make those like sevens instead. Come on, you're so close to being able to dig that. Can't you just dig it? I guess they can't just dig it. Unfortunately. Oh, wait, they did. Oh, glorious, glorious. Okay. Okay. Dustin, Jackson, what are you doing? Jackson. You're freaking out there a little bit. Please don't just, like... Oh, my God. Jackson. You need to move to, like, anywhere but there. There we go. Jesus Christ. Sometimes you just need to move them for their own good. That was actually terrible. Yeah, you just breathe it in. Who is it? Jackson. Understandably, if Jackson is a little stressed out now because of all that. Yeah, deliver that algae. How much do we have in there anyways, as far as that goes? Organics. We have so much algae. It's actually insane. Wait, pick. Oh, come on, pick. I know I put that as a 7. Okay, you know what? Pick. You are actually decent at generating power, but I feel as though there's other people who could be better at that right now, and we could use everything else. Okay, Jackson. What are your main concerns right now, Jackson? Where are you? Right there? Light. Okay, right. He suffered some injuries before. Kind of forgot about that. That can be dealt with, though. Now we should, like, sweep up this stuff as well when we get a chance. How's our water supplies looking? Not terrible. Not amazing, but not terrible. Okay. So. Let's cancel those orders there. I guess I can't cancel these orders. Can I reset the priority of this? To like a 7? I don't know. In the meantime, we should finish up digging up here as well. So we'll set that to like a 7. Doesn't have to be a 9. It's not as high of a priority. Just whenever we get it done, we'll get it done. Although I should, like, try and deal with that one guy's health issues. We could probably have, Jackson, my man. Oh, God damn it. There we go. It's no longer on the screen. Fantastic. Please, like, cancel those, though. Cancel. Cancel. Cancel? Nope, that's not gonna cancel anytime soon. Alright, then. Oh, I should finish this up as well. Okay. Blank canvas. That should be a 6. We finished more research now? Oh, we have airlocks now. Which I think I should have for over here. Seeing how I'm never going in there anymore. At least for the time being. And I don't want any more precious oxygen slipping into there. Oh, we probably don't need that there anymore. We don't need this guy here anymore. Plumbing. So we have lavatories and showers now. Fantastic. We just need places to dump said dirty water. Which, you know what? We can make this our dirty water area. You know what? I think that is exactly what I'll do. Oh. I like the idea of that already. Dig that out there. And then we should also dig out the rest of this. We don't have any obsidian? I guess I haven't really been looking for that anyways. Maybe, like, tile this whole bottom area off here as well. May as well dig all of this out, right? Yeah, okay. I think I can see some good stuff happening here. I can definitely see some good stuff happening here. Ladders. We will need ladders here. Like there. So that way, like, he doesn't get trapped down there permanently. Bed beyond reach and too tired. Excuse me. Where is... You know what? Good job, Dustin. You're doing God's work here, right now. Oh, you know why no one's going in there? Because I don't have any... gosh darn ladders going down this way, either. I really should make those a 9 priority. Like so. There we go. Now people can actually get back in here. Good job, Dustin. Doing God's work there. Doing God's work. Yeah, he's hungry. Oh, there was muck root for you to eat. Fantastic. Guess we'll just, like, never harvest this then, I suppose. We do not want gases permeating into here. So this can be our, like, filth area. I'm not sure how comfortable I am categorizing it as that, but, This is exactly what this area will be. Tile. Want that to be at like a knife right there as well. Yeah, that's fine as is. Contaminated air. We do have air deodorizers now. There's not an overwhelming need for it quite yet. But we will need them. Actually, you know what I could do? Yeah, you know what? Okay, yeah. Before we're finished in here, what I would like to do as well, get some tiles, like here. Probably just there. And then a air deodorizer there as well. New duplicates are available. Okay, what do we have here? Biohazard, irritable bowel, yokel. Good at cooking and construction, though. I don't care about yokel. Irritable bowel, it's not amazing. Although this person has good strength. Ooh. Welcome to the team, Nisbet. Welcome to the team. Jobs. Research. Right. Can't research. Literally cannot do research. Okay, what else we have going on here? Really don't worry about that. Other than that, though, everyone else can take their fair share of generating power. Probably deconstruct. Oh, wait, no. Don't. Igneous rock. How did that not get dug up there? Like, seriously. Oh, and we're starting to mine stuff out over here. How did this not get finished being dug out either? Like, that's a little wild. A little wild and crazy. Storages are not completely full. No longer. Yeah. That makes sense. I would like to get rid of that. I would really like to get rid of that. So, you know what? A couple more tiles there. Are those? Oh, those diggers are only at a priority. What? Impassioned by the night. It's like they could get out of there, but they're just choosing not to. All right then. Okay, so we are going to want our laboratories built here pretty soon, as well as showers. So what we can do here is maybe go like one and two. Oh, I have no research selected. What am I doing here? You want percolation as well? And then after that, we want energy as well. Six and six. I didn't make that out of... Yeah, okay. Then we'll want our showers afterwards as well. For the time being, not absolutely necessary. Liquid piping. So we want good water going in there, bad water coming out there. So I think we'll have like the good water going this way, bad water going that way. I think is our best setup here. So, liquid pipe. don't know, maybe like right around here. That doesn't seem terrible. Yeah, that doesn't seem terrible. Liquid pump. We will have liquid piping going from it to over here, like so. Yeah, and then we'll have a liquid vent dripping out the bad stuff there. Okay, yeah. I like the look of that setup there. Don't need that there either anymore. It's gonna be hella unbreathable down here. Like, hella unbreathable. But that's fine. We can live with that for the time being. And once we get the laboratories built up, microbe musher. Like, seriously, why can't I... Okay, so I can cancel the harvests here. So we'll just cancel them individually. Really annoying, by the way. Cancel and cancel. And then we'll do a harvest order, make it a 7. And hopefully someone harvests that eventually here. Ooh, both toilets are out of order, but not for very long for one of them. So hopefully that won't be an issue for much longer. In fact, he's finished with it now. Perfect. That's some contaminated as all hell dirt there. That needs to be out of here. And slowly but surely, we're having a somewhat functioning base again. Yep, building, building. Oh, I just realized I didn't even rename Birdie or Nesbitt. Okay, so Birdie. Who? Birdie looks like a... You know what? I'll come back to Birdie. Nesbitt... You're like a bodybuilder. You can be wait, you're good at strength, eh? So you can be Diane the Rock or the Rock Johnson. Diane the Rock Johnson. Impassioned by the Night. Do I... Wait. I don't have enough beds. I don't have enough beds. I'm so sorry about that, Diane. I don't know how I let that slip by. On the wayside... I'd also like to, like, get these last few things here built. Okay. We don't have any, wiring to that yet, but that's mainly because I would like to get percolation done first, so that way we can have renewable water. Even if it's only to a slight degree. What's... You know what? That's not too bad. That is not too bad. All things considered. Oh, and look at that. We're starting to get some lice loaf out now, too. It's so good. Do I have, like, two people on cooking? One? Well, I have, like, a couple people that really, really don't need to be on cooking duties. Their talents were being wasted where it did not need to be wasted. Is that more? Oh my god. Always with the contaminated dirt. Actually, you know what? I probably should get that hooked up so that way we can replace our outhouses as soon as possible with, Replace our outhouses with, the laboratories. The quickest and most cleanest solution. Wait, oxygen. Is that producing? That is producing some contaminated oxygen. We should build an air deodorizer. Get like a 6 right there. Oh, we finished some more research. Refinement! Holy hell. They say it's my birthday. They say I'm gonna have a good time. So we want the dirty water going into this thing. And then we want that dirty water going into here. And we want clean water coming out. So let's set that to like a 9. We seriously need that. As well as some more research. So we have that, we have that. We want combustion. Definitely want combustion as soon as possible. Perfect. Water purifier has been built. So we can deconstruct those. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. And we will replace them with showers. In fact, we can probably afford to do 2 showers if I'm being 100% honest. Yeah, okay. Multiple showers at the same time. It's so good. I can't remember the last time I've been in a position like this before. So again, dirty water out there. Clean water going into there. And we want the dirty water going over there, so we'll want like a why doesn't that work? Why does this not work in so many places? I need it to work. You don't understand. Oh, because of the freaking ladder. That could be a bit of a problem. Then why can't it do it there? Yeah, that could be a bit of a problem. I didn't think about that. At all. Well, that can be an issue for next episode, because I think we are at a point where I should really consider insufficient oxygen generation. I realize this is a problem. No. I need to deal with this now. Okay, so. Liquid Bridge. Okay. So we're gonna have to, like, do it over here somehow. Because I've fudged up with the liquid bridges. Why can't they go over ladders? That's so dumb. Cannot be run through wall or floor tiles. God damn it. Okay. We can get around this. Do they need the ladders to be 100% connected? What would happen if I deconstructed that? Can they no longer... No, they can. They totally can. Okay. It's a little bit inefficient. But it works now. Liquid... No. Excuse me. But, you see... This is supposed to work here? Oh my god. Okay. Reconstruct that ladder. Jesus Christ. Ladder. Rebuild that one. Well, deconstruct this one? Maybe we can do it through there? Let's see here. Plumbing. Liquid pipe bridge. Oh, thanks, sweet Mary Jesus. Okay. So this will work. We'll have it over here, like so. Liquid piping. Going... That being an intake. And then... Also... Going all the way over here. Into there. And then we will output our water. Right. There. If I can get this solved, I will be happy. We also need power to this thing as well. I forgot about that. Get that done. Sun. Showers aren't finished yet, but that's fine. I have a lot of people on build, don't I? That I probably don't need on build. Yeah, like... Well, they're not going to be really doing a whole lot else otherwise. We also need to, like, finish the ground underneath this. Prioritize the ground beneath my wings. Please. Power. Why isn't this powered up? Oh, because I didn't quite bring it all the way over there. Jesus Christ. Duplicates. Do we want another duplicate? Depends on how good they are. Can't dig it. None of those ones are really that overwhelmingly amazing, so I think we can say no to them. And you know what? You know what? Please, like, finish up the last little bit of wiring there. Thank you. And that needs to be, like, a 7. We no longer need this guy here. And come on, somebody get these jobs done here. Please, before we get backed up here. Oh my god. Adriel. Narcoleptic sleep. Okay. I was gonna say, there should be a bed for you, my dog. I'll look at the rest of these paintings finished up too, when we get a chance. We should also deconstruct. Okay, where's the liquid plumbing right now? Plumbing, liquid pipe. We don't need up to there anymore, so remember, right up to there. Deconstruct liquid pipes. Right? That's all we... Yeah, that's all we need to get rid of. But seriously, someone. Someone need insufficient resources. Algae de... No. We have to have algae, right? We have zero algae? How is that a thing already? Well, we have renewable water. We should mop up that dirty water, though. Dirty, dirty water. Not sure what I'm going to repurpose that room for. It'll have to be... You know what? We'll make some slight adjustments here, and this could become our oxygen production room. Ooh, speaking of generators, our production. I should. This is 42 minutes long now? Okay, that's a bit of a problem. That'll do it for this episode. Thank you so much for tuning in, everyone. If you made it to this point in the video, feel free to support in the form of a like. It helps me out a lot and shows you want to continue to watch this series. And if you want to see more videos like this one, you can always subscribe to my channel to be notified whenever I upload any new content, whether it's of this or of any other kind. And until next time, as always, everyone, have a good one. And I'll see you next time in Oxygen Not Included. Bye for now, though.